Hello there, my children. This is your Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. I want you to press the bell icon and subscribe to When God Met Satan 2.0's channel. It's the least you can do for me. You know, with the carrying of the cross and all. Please, for me.
Just a lot of shit to read here. He's a bomb maker. Next, he's this bitch. He's a Poland anti-ruler, analyst, and all the greatest of all, and he's his new Swedish advisor. He's been a fucker. He's a tired Musa agent, but specializing in chemical alteration techniques. And a former assassin for the Tommy Tigers, Maya Parvati, acted as a Colorado militia training instructor. Hold on.
Good morning, Fortress 7. We have a lead on the Shadow Client. ICA White Hats have traced the anonymous data received by our clients to one Olivia Hall, brilliant young hacktivist and suspect in a dozen cases of cyber vandalism. Using onion routing with state-of-the-art encryption, Hall went to a lot of trouble to stay untraceable. She was good, but we are better. Her digital trail has led us to a remote farm in Colorado. The satellite footage has revealed what appears to be a training camp for a private militia, led by an already registered target, Sean Rose, Australian environmental terrorist and explosives expert, wanted for a series of public bombings. Rose was spotted near the scene of Thomas Cross's kidnapping, which makes him our prime suspect for the Shadow Planet. Spurred by Eric Soders, the ICA Board of Directors has asked us to infiltrate the farm and eliminate Sean Rose, along with three other prominent militia members. Ezra Byrne, a retired Mossad interrogator, Penelope Graves, former Interpol anti-terror analyst, and finally, Maya Parvati, former assassin and gunman for the Tamil Tigers. I'll be honest with you, Fortress 7. I consider Eric Soder's reasoning hasty and ill-advised. Now we cannot go against much as the board.
This is gonna be my last try, and if it ain't gonna work, I'm gonna go back to sleep. It's about 2:10 here in the morning, and I need my fucking beer to sleep, my fuckers. That's it. Investigate, mister. That's it. Turn around.
Good
time, frick. Yep, I'm gonna surrender, please.
Cover your head.
Fucking son of a bitch. Oh, the last one. It's gonna be the last one. And then I'm gonna go to sleep. Okay? Bitches.
Welcome to Colorado.
I'm gonna go to sleep after this. After this, this is gonna be my last try, okay? Fuck. No more Mr. Nice Guy. Hello, soldiers. You want to party with Mr. Clowny Clown Clown? Sure. You must surrender, okay?
Now stand still. Do not move a muscle. Hands over your head.
Holy shit.
Drop the tool. I'm going to use this
straight from the tool.
Because it's disgusting.
It's party time. It's go time. Here we go. Okay, that is fair. Drop it like it's cool. Nice swing. Come on, motherfucker.
Hold up on that board.
You have a fucking phone. That's it. Sleep time, motherfucker. Alright, take your skin. Very nice of your friend to just watch you die. Very nice of the movie. Keep this shit up. Nice. And just to be sure that there will be no witnesses, I guess I'll have to kill this motherfucker too. Hello, sir. Yeah? Yes, no problem with me.
I'm warning you, Miss.
Yes. You're warning me for what? For this? Fuck you. I'm a busy man. Ain't got time for faggots like you. Maybe you can climb through here with at least what the fuck is noticing. Here we go. There was one of these that I recall from the border and stuff, but I think it's still going to screw it up. Work as fast as I can now. Ah! Some soldiers are getting their nappy nap naps in here. Oh, relaxing, yes. We love to relax. Yes. Very relaxing. Yes. Let's relax. Stay tight, motherfucker. Stay tight. You look like you're very relaxed, sir. Can I have your gun? And your friends here? Yeah. Poison. Can you use poison, you motherfucker? What is this? Let's drag his body here. Just to be on the safe side. In here. All right. Nobody. It's a cool van. I like the logo. What else do we do here? Anything useful? Nope. Nothing useful here. See? About this room, let's see. Can't find anything useful here. Nope, nothing useful either. There's too many of these motherfuckers in here. So we better take some info. Open ball. Nope. That will be not so smart. Let's check out a map. Where is my so they're inside here. My targets are in here. Two of my targets to be precise.
That is Sean Rose, terrorist turned insurgent.
Sean Rose. Got a cool name. I like your attire though. Let's see here. Man, we should clean this place up, man. It's a fucking garbage dump. Yeah. These terrorist mercenaries are fucking animals. Smaller than the toxic gas, no energy. For me. No, he's had this wrench. So that's about some time. Here we go. Close the fucking door. Check this fucking disguise. There we go. And, make Mr. Mechanic Man sleep forever with the trash. You belong here with all this trash, so. Now, let's see. Ah, release suspension. Maybe we can lure somebody in here and put their old droppy drop. In his head, yeah. Very interesting, very interesting indeed. Can I get inside here? Awesome. Let's take a walk, see first. See ya. Let's save this motherfucker. Save it, save it. Here we go.
Thank you.
memo from Sean Lusk describing a need to refer this main house garage into a functional laboratory for Ezra Bird's chemical experiments. It stressed that the lab needs a lock and must be equipped with high-end tools for analysis and manufacture of various types of drugs. Nothing useful in there. Motherfucker. Maybe she's gonna go down here. Yeah. Hey, darling. Shit. Where's she going? Where are you going, baby? Ah, you said that. Let's see. She's going inside there. Let's study her moves first. Where's she going next? On the side of it. What's in here? the top. So we should fuck off. It's fine, sweet. Yeah.
Oh yeah, I'm a soldier boy.
Yeah?
No, hey recruit. I haven't seen you before. What's up?
I got his gun. Shit. Alright, I know now who's my first target, and I'm going back to sleep.